run at Sydney Fringe, Penny Greenhalgh. Hey, Penny is dropping her new show, Pop Pop, like it's hot. Yeah. Come along for a good old time, ladies and gentlemen. Put your hands together, make some noise for Penny Green. Hey! Woo! Yeah!
Hello, Adelaide. The correct pronunciation of my last name is Greenhalgh. But that's by the by. Hello. My name is Penny Greenhalgh. You might know me from maybe meeting me one time, or perhaps you are familiar with my work as a background actor on The Checkout, which my high school friends tell me on Facebook is actually really good. So I'll be around after the show, so come and say hi. I'm actually really, really approachable. So don't be shy, gentlemen. I'm going to do the ice dancing section from my show. It's an arena spectacular. It's on at the Producers Bar at 7:30 tonight. There's only 5 shows left, so book your tickets now. They're half price until 3 o'clock this afternoon. Thanks for coming. I'm glad you could make it. I've been chatting with this guy on Gumtree.com. I said, I don't have an ice dancing partner for this afternoon. He said, I'll do it. So thanks very much. Did you bring your rollerblades? No? You bought your costume? Oh, that's all right. You've been practicing the choreography?
You've got a lab coat.
No. I like your t-shirt. If you've been practicing the choreography, let's just go for it. Will, have you got the music there?
Yeah, let's go.
Come up. Bit of ice dance. Come up. Yay. You start. Bring it back up.
I'm not sure if this is
I built, maybe they turn.
box office. I'm on at 7:30 tonight at the Producers Bar. I've got flyers here to give out. I'd love to see you there. There's only 5 shows left. Thank you very much.
Super awesome. Thank you, Penny. That was great.